President Duterte is set to visit China this month, according to Senator Bong Go, Duterte's former special aide for 21 years. The lawmaker says Duterte's trip is still being worked out. But Go says Duterte is expected to meet with his Chinese counterpart Xi Jinping and watch the Philippine national basketball team play in the FIBA World Cup.
Sa ngayon po ay inaayos pa ang kanyang planong pumunta sa bansang China at magkakaroon siya ng meeting with sa leader ng China na si President Xi Jinping. Maybe towards the end of the month of August at plano rin po niyang manood ng FIBA. World po ito. Bihirang pagkakataon po ito na makasaksi po si Pangulo. It's been a long while po na hindi tayo nag-qualify for the, I think, first time in 50 years po tayo nakakwalify sa FIBA World.
Mm-hmm. Sa China ba yan?
Sa China po ito gaganapin.
Thank you for watching. Now, for more videos, subscribe to the official ANC YouTube channel and click the I button. We'll be right back.